are making collaborations with like those retro 90 brands like Fila Sports, Champion, and Reebok, so you can pretty much expect that same style in fast fashion stores. The next trend that I was seeing from Balencia, Acne Studios, and APC was a lot of baseball caps and dad hats. Now this was something that was trending towards the end of 2016, and I think it's gonna follow through to